In this case, we will be 7.24. Once the tax is 10.4, this is solution for K. The DFT is 9.36, 9.45, 9.40. Here it is. Here it is. More at 6. More at 6. 2 minutes. Minus 9.11 and 9.11. And this is the thing. Thank you. Thank you. is the smoother how to subtract the question. This equation. If not possible, you take the value of 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 the value. Now we can integrate this by part protection. Minus 5 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 minus improper. This is an improper action. Converting improper action. First, we have to convert it into proper action by dividing numerator by numerator. Numerator is adding higher power, higher degree. Divide first by the denominator and dividing numerator. for this calculation is actually for the price of the quantity. Can we eliminate the completion? The completion of the quantity is the price. Finally, we have this part of the question. In order to cross the part of the problem. Therefore, talking about the question, we get to mind that the number of the question. Can create into price as plus 3 plus b times x minus 4. Now we can substitute the value. This x minus 4 is equal to 0. So x minus 4 is equal to 0. That means this is 0. 4 minus 4 is 0. X is equal to 4 here. So what is the a plus 3? That is a into a plus 3. Yeah. Here it is 9 in this case, minus 14. So in place of x, we have substitute 4 here, x minus 4 is 0, x equals 4, for the value of 3. If this is substitute, x equal to 4 in this left hand side of the equation, we get this, and in the case, finally we have 36, minus 14, 22, which is 11, and this is 0. So for a is equal to 22 is 11. Difference of 36 minus 14 is 22 minus 14. 22 is 11. A is equal to 22. Now for B, we have to substitute price of 14 and 2. So for B, we get more. The value of B, price of 14 and 2. We have to substitute the amount of 22. And for the price of 14 and 2. In this equation, we must be like 50. B is a table to do, and we can write it on the computer. It will be 100 here. It will be 9 into minus 3 upon 2 as 10 equal to 3 into minus 3 upon 2. We obtain this is equal to B into the equal of A to A and B to B. Here, then here, 27, 27, into minus 28, equal to 14, equal to A. So, LCM is 2. And so 27, 27, 22, minus 27, 2. Including 14 into 28, 14 into 28, and adding them, it is 56. 8 plus 7, 5, 56. So minus 56 is 1. So B is equal to 100. Minus 56 is 2. 8 plus 7, 5. So 28 is 2. Finally, we have December 23rd. Expand me. Yeah.